SR&ED stands for Scientific Research and Experimental Development, and it's our specialty. It just happens to be the largest and most important tax incentive program in Canada. It also happens to be the most complicated and most difficult to understand. The program is geared towards corporations. Between 25 to 30,000 corporations apply for SR&ED across the country. It's a national and a federal program, and it's part of your corporate tax return. There's actually no real budget for the program. It depends on how many applicants apply each year. But typically between $3 to $4 billion of tax credits are approved by CRA and awarded to these corporations that make a claim. They make a claim by filling out a technical report for each project and eligible expenditures for each project and submitting with a signature with their corporate tax return, and then the process goes from there. Well, first of all, you have to qualify, right? And not every company qualifies. You have to meet the criteria of the program. And there are a lot of companies that do qualify, but they don't claim. They don't claim because they've never heard about the program. They don't naturally know that they're eligible. Nobody's ever told them. They've never sought out an assessment. And sometimes people, the companies look at the program and they get confused. It's complicated. They don't know if they qualify. They perhaps look at some information on the internet, but they, for one reason or another, they just get nervous about the program because of its complexity, and therefore they don't apply.
Okay. And if somebody wanted to learn to see whether or not they're eligible, what should they do?
Well, you can always contact a professional firm like Bond Consulting Group, who give you a professional assessment and give you some indication whether you qualify or not by going through a questionnaire and an interview process. It doesn't take that long. Within 15 to 30 minutes, we can typically tell you if you have some eligible work.